My name is Dutch Iannetti. I'm one of the owners of the Fort McMurray Giants, coming to Fort McMurray this year to play baseball down at the Shell Place. Here we are today, sitting down at the stadium doing an interview. The league consists of six teams in Saskatchewan, six teams in Alberta. It's the Western Major Baseball League that's been around for approximately 20 years. The Giants will be a big part in supporting the Fort McMurray Minor Baseball Club here in the community, in, you know, doing camps, mentoring the young kids. All of our kids will be billeted, so they will be able to, you know, work with the kids in the community. We want to really have the minor baseball in the community and these junior Giants be a big part of looking up to our Fort McMurray Giants Baseball Club to someday possibly for those kids to be able to play where the Giants are going to be playing. Yeah, so we have four local kids right now. Two of the kids are in Thompson River University in Kamloops. We have two kids that are in the U of C in Calgary, which will be coming back home this summer to play baseball with the Fort McMurray Giants. And we are very proud of that. We're very proud to say that we'll develop these kids, and hopefully one day one of these kids, or all four of these kids, possibly could get drafted. To see this snow melt and go away and have those players come to Fort McMurray to play baseball, it's amazing. It's exciting. I mean, can't wait. I wish it was tomorrow.